Now let's drive the relation for finding, for calculating the median for, and after that we have to find the mean deviation. Now number one, first thing is I have written for a raw data. Now step number one, for the raw data, step number one is what? Arrange all the n values for the raw data. Raw data will be given. What we have to do? First of all, we have to arrange all the values in the ascending order or descending order. Okay, arrange all the n values of variates in ascending or descending order. Of their magnitude. Now step two, to find median. Now here two condition arises. Okay, number one is when n is odd, this n, okay, when n is odd, then what median is? Median is equal to n plus 1 upon 2th observation. This is the median. And when n is even, when n is even, then we will be having two midterms. Is it clear? We will be having two midterms, and the midterms will be n by 2 and n by 2 plus 1. These will be the two midterms. Okay, so what the median will be? Median is equal to then mean of n upon 2th observation and n upon 2 plus 1th observation. Remember, this one and this one, lot of difference is there. Okay, now step 3, step 3 is what? Step 3 is mean deviation about median. How to calculate? Now this is mean deviation about median. It will be written like this. Okay, so 1 upon n summation for n xi minus m, where m stands for median. Okay, I is equal to 1 to n and m is median. So this was all about the raw data.